So here I'm going to show you how to do set up for a pier. Okay, just a standard 3-brick wide. So first of all, you brush off your footing, so this pretends it's concrete. Okay, and then we need to make sure that we're parallel. So we measure off the wall that you're working off. Okay, and here we're going to go 700. Okay, and then we go to the other side and we measure 700. Okay. And then we pull that line across, like so. Okay, and same scenario. So we're just taking an imaginary point off here, and we'll make it here. Okay. Then we get our square. Okay, and we go off the line that we know is right. Okay, there and there. Make sure all lines up in there. Okay, then we get our brick and we put it down. Okay, and then we mark our mark there. And we get the square again. And we square off the other mark that we've made. Okay. Or a brick. Okay. And then you mark it. And off the previous line, you get your square. Make sure it's all nice and square.